Okay, so everybody, we can get up on this one. That doesn't mean you couldn't get up before and move around, dance around. But what we are going to do is we are going to sing a song about other parts of our body. And before we did Where is Duncan, where we used our hand, we did the five senses. Right now, head, shoulders, knees, toes, eyes, ears, mouth, and nose. Here we go. Do it slow first. So here we go. Let's all be together on this. Ready? Put your hands on the parts that I sing. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Now we're going to try it a little bit faster. Let's see if we can keep up. Here we go, ready? On the count of four. One, two, three, four. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose.
Thank you.
job, everyone. Okay, everybody be happy. And we'll see you again sometime. Okay. Take care.